Go.
Hi, everyone. This is Ruth Theobald Probst, also known as author Vivain Probst, here to remember my sister who died of ALS over 6 years ago. She's also, my book is also dedicated to her, and I'm here to take the ice bucket for everyone suffering from ALS. And I call out my brother Paul Theobald, my sister Mary Hunter, and my dear writing expert friend Steve Eisner.
Ready, set, go.
You ready, set, go.